She's going to sing and play Frosty the Snowman for us.